League. Four teams are left and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final. Who will make it through to the showpiece event? It's Liverpool. They take on Real Madrid and it's coming up next on EA TV. Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, action from Europe's premier club competition, the Champions League. This, the first leg of the semi-final. It is Liverpool facing Real Madrid.
Well, this is what the Champions League is all about. Some of the world's best players, two excellent teams, and a great stadium. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Fabinho plays alongside Thiago in central midfield. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Vinicius Junior starts with Rodrigo out wide. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Champions League semi-final first leg. Modric, Mendy, Vinicius. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Benzema, and it's there for Karim Benzema. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Short corner taken, and a useful cross. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. Thiago. Useful looking ball. And he drills it in. Marvellous anticipation. Karim Benzema. Vinicius Junior. Vinicius! And foiled by Van Dijk. Delivering it, and getting across to stop it. And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. Went in strongly, decisively. Must take the lead here. And a goal! The opener in the semi-final. First goal of the contest.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Luis Diaz. Strong but fair tackle. Fabinho. And he read it superbly. Tremendous ball played through. Promising position, this. Oh, he saved it well. And short it is. He takes aim. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Well, another corner following on from the last one. Keen to take it short here. And he takes it on. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match is level again. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Out of play in a Real Madrid throw-in coming up. And space here on the flank. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. What can Real do from this position? And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. Thiago. Salah. Well, danger here as he runs at them. This is Thiago. And up for grabs off the keeper. And he clears it out of harm's way. Fabinho, terrific block. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Fabinho. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Take it away. There's a slide rule pass. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
Playing it short. Good effort here. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. Thank you. Well, opting for the short corner. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Karim Benzema. Still passing it around with authority. Slipshod passing. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Must score! Oh, did so well to deny him. Toni Kroos. Modric. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. A wonderful intervention. Luka Modric. Thiago. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Opportunity. Oh, good work by the keeper. So a throw in here for Liverpool. Could cross it in here. And now having a go. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. Taken short. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. Karim Benzema. Given away by Real Madrid. Thiago distributing shrewdly. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, let's have a look at the replay. What a through ball this is by Thiago. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Mendy has it. Toni Kroos. It's an accurate pass from Kroos. Vinicius Junior, and the keeper more than equal to the task. Behind in the game, but now they have a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Kroos, must be! And the keeper there to deal with it. Kroos with the corner. And the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. And they're trying to get right into his face. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Henderson. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Speculative effort. Oh, keeper dealt with it. An excellent understanding defensively, Thiago. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. And dribbling with it, but out of play. And taken away from Salah. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 3 extra minutes. Fabinho. This is Kroos. Benzema. Benzema. Benzema! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And Benzema wasn't going to miss this one. From that sort of range, he was always going to score. That's a well-constructed goal.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, he has plenty of battle scars, and he knows how to lead a line, Karim Benzema. It's going pretty well for him.
Well, what an outstanding first half he had. He dictated the play and was a constant threat with his ability on the ball. Surely he's going to be marked a lot tighter in the second 45 minutes. Otherwise, he completely dominate the game.
Second half of this Champions League semi-final first leg underway. And Real doing well to win it back. Vinicius. And it's a quality pass. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Toni Kroos. Well, he's lost it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Tchouaméni. This is Kroos. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Henderson. It did look on for them, but not to be. Modric. The press was on and it worked. Useful looking ball. Well, it looked promising, but the keeper taking command of the situation. Diogo Jota. And he's broken free. The net is staring him in the face. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Well, in possession now and looking to create something of their own. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. Toni Kroos. Luka Modric. Now with Benzema. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, we're into the final half hour. Really good interception. Kroos. maybe the equaliser. And fine goalkeeping. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Substitution for Liverpool, coming off the pitch, number 3, Fabinho. Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Naby Keita.
Favouring the short one, and it's Hazard's cross, but goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Thiago. Modric. Karim Benzema. Here's Modric. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Keeper not concentrating. Moving it forward. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Chances on. And a textbook interception. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Now showing excellent vision. Benzema, well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Could be a chance to break here. And he's made headway. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Toni Kroos. Good work from Liverpool to win it back. Benzema. And teammates around him. Mendy. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh, managing to beat him. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And deciding to go short with this one. The delivery. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Modric. And this would reduce the deficit. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Well, how about this? 4-3. And intercepting it. Toni Kroos. He's not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Aurélien Tchouaméni. The ball with Luka Modric. Toni Kroos. Beautifully disguised ball. Mendy. That's a routine take.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to them.
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. In it goes to increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Not the scoreline we see all that often, 5-3. Vinicius Junior. Toni Kroos. Good looking pass. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. And not one but two substitutions here for Real Madrid.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 4, Virgil van Dijk. To be replaced by number 2, Joe Gomez.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Jota. Thiago might fancy it. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Federico Valverde. Given away by Real Madrid. Can they take advantage? Couldn't grab hold of it. And he clears it out of harm's way. Body on the line. Valverde. The ball with Luka Modric. And now here's Eden Hazard. Could reduce the deficit. And that is that. The referee blows the full-time whistle. And a night for the home fans to enjoy, certainly. They won't be getting totally carried away. But the home side with the advantage going into the return leg.
Well, it was a great performance, wasn't it? You could see the game plan from the first minute. And they executed it so well. Surely they'll be moving into the final with another display like that.